What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Nova Trap Guy and his bitch man. And you already know what time it is. Coming out with you with another reaction video with these rugby biggest hits, which I really love mostly. And it's good to give me something to react to biggest hits. Like, I'll get more excited, but running and catching the ball is not gonna get me excited. I want you to let y'all know that right now. But I got a story to tell y'all. So tell me how I was playing FIFA, right? I was playing some FIFA. And if you don't know, FIFA is a soccer game or a football game. And so I was going against my cousin. We made a bet and jump. So tell me how it was at the end of the game. I was this close to win, bro. All I needed was like one goal to tie it up. I need one goal to tie it up. So and then as soon as I get the ball, it had 90 minutes. It was already at 90 minutes. And then as soon as I get that, I get the ball, bro, and I kicked it. And then I punched the wall, bro. Like, I got like one, two, I got three holes in my walls. And if you can't see, it's like my finger. I fucked up my hand right there. And it somewhere on the side. And like, I punched the shit out of that damn wall, bro. But that shit pissed me off so much. Cause this game was acting stupid and it's just making me mad. But we're gonna get straight into the video. But if you want more here story times, just let me know. I got you. I got a lot of story times to tell you. But we're gonna get straight to the video. Let's get it. All my reactions are live, so none of them are fake. It is nothing. But we'll get straight to the video. I might have to turn it up, so yeah. Oh, that's my song too. This might be deadly. That nigga flipped him over, bro. Oh, no. Get! Who is that, bro? Bro, if you watch rugby, bro, tell me who that was, bro. Tell me who that was. Who is he? Somebody let me know. Who is he? Please tell me you know who that is, bro. That dude is not going down at all, bro. I want to look him up, bro. Is that nigga? That's the one nigga that trucked somebody, too. Uh-oh. Man, they be like, bro, y'all need to request me some fights, bro. Caught you? You gotta go back, bro. That look like it painful, bro. That look like Steph Curry, bro. If y'all know who Steph Curry is, bro. That nigga felt just like that, bro. Where's it at, bro? That look sad, bro. That look painful. I'd be scared to land it like that. You can grab on shirts. He came out of nowhere. Bro, okay, I'm sorry. I had to pause this. I know it's about to be end of it. But when y'all look at this, listen to the music in the background, and it makes so much better. It sounds better when the beat drops. Just listen to it. And then when the beat drops, you can see them getting tackled, like, really hard. See, like that way. Just the beat. Listen to the. Uh oh, he ain't going down. Oh my god! Damn! Oh. Bruh. Oh yeah, okay, he feed him! Bruh, he was feeding him, bro. He was feeding him, but he was boom, 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 boom. But what, man, nigga, but that nigga feeding him. That nigga feeding him. He feeding that nigga in the blue, bro. There we go. Boom. Oh my god, bro. Whoever requested this, bro. You just made my fucking day, bro. Oh my god. Bro, that was crazy. That nigga said, phew. That, oh my god, bro. That was crazy, bro. I loved it, that, bro. I loved that video. I don't know if that might be my actual video I like, bro. But, that was crazy. That was crazy. But, well, I guess that's the end of the video. Make sure y'all request anything y'all want me to watch. Probably a request. I don't know, but keep requesting these, I guess. Because I like watching these, but make sure they big hits. Make sure they hits something good, but not something boring like juking and catching most of the whole thing. It's not getting me excited. Just give me something like big hits, bro. Then I'll love y'all. I love all my subscribers for the rest of my life, bro. Even though I still love my subscribers now. But make sure, if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And if you're already one of my favorite, already a subscriber, make sure you tell your other friends or family members to come subscribe to me, bro. We're on the road to that 100 subs. And I want to thank y'all for the people that made me hit 60 subs. But I just want to say thank y'all for making me happy right now, because I'm like, you might not see it, I'm not happy, but I'm actually happy inside, because it's a long way to hit 1K and all the other stuff, but I'm ready to hit it too, and I'm ready to y'all to be with me when I hit it, probably on a live stream or something. But if it's your boy Nova Track God, and I'm out.